Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to the World Stop Snowboarding Championship in Switzerland. And people usually ask me where to go for a ski in Switzerland. And my favorite ski resort is Gstaad, but there are a few others which I really like. It depends on what you want to get out of your ski holidays. Today we are in Laax, and this is the world's famous snowboarding hub. It has top-notch modern facilities, heated seats, with restaurant parking, and a lot of modern restaurants, and of course, pristine slopes offering you 157 kilometers run. So guys, please don't forget to subscribe to this channel and tell me in comments what is your favorite ski resort. I want to show you the prices in restaurants in the mountains, and yeah, you can get a burger for 15 francs, or cake for 7 francs, or coffee or tea for 6.50 francs, and yeah, this hot water is 2 francs. The area where we are going to watch a championship. Yeah, I'm so excited. And the weather is so nice, so beautiful.
Und die Norwegner aus Deutschland 82 genau.
If you're going to Laax, you should download an app and you can order from a table. Yeah, I want to show you the prices here.
Chicken nuggets, 18 francs. Fries, let me see, of course, the sausage 12. I can find you the burger pasta around 17, 19 francs. Here we go. Burger with fries, 32.5, which is approximately 35 bucks.
Our spot for tonight. We will come back here.
World's most famous snowboarding championship in Switzerland in Laax. That's amazing. They do this once a year, every year, for many years already. Obviously during the winter in January. This year it goes for like 5 or 6 days. People from Japan, the US, Australia, New Zealand, a lot of countries, and mostly obviously countries with the mountains. So the snowboarders compete on the half pipe and freestyle, and this year they also introduced their skis. So the skiers will also do lots of tricks. Now Laax is a, I think it's a hidden gem. It has a lots of pistes. It has the glacier called Thorab at 3,000 meters above the sea. It has everything you need. And when the festival comes upon Laax, they have DJs, they have street food, and obviously lots of dudes snowboarding with the tricks. This year they invited M.O.P. exactly, from the US. You know the hip-hop band? M.O.P. Mob, the Cold as Ice? Yeah, they're gonna perform. Now how do you get there? You can fly to Geneva, you can fly to Zurich. And then you take a tram, sorry, the train, of course, or you take a transfer, and that's it. It's very easy. Actually, Laax is one of the best resorts in terms of accessibility. You don't need to do the zigzag roads a lot. It's just a really straightforward road. It has beautiful facilities, top-notch, super modern lifts. It's just amazing. You can even stay in the hotel. It's a very simple hostel on 2000 meters, which is the main hub where all the shows going on, all the championship it's going on. You can stay there overnight, you know, 2-3 nights, whatever. It has a restaurant and all the stuff. What's special about it? I think it's the beauty of global community of snowboarders coming to Switzerland and have this vibe in the beautiful mountainous alpine village. It's just amazing. What do you need to have to access the festival? It's very easy. You just need to have a ski pass. That's it. You take a gondola up. That's it. You are there. I mean, obviously, they sell VIP tickets. You can have some special seats and etc., which are like 150, 200, but you don't need them really. It's very, very easy. You just take your seat or stand by the half pipe and that's it. And it lasts through the day. So if you say come and start your skiing day, I don't know, 9 a.m. or 10 a.m., it basically starts at 10:30 and lasts until like, 3, 4. And on a final day, when the grand finale happens and they choose obviously the winners, that lasts until 6 p.m. And then you have DJs and food and everything you wish for. And they keep the piste from this top mountain lit up until like 6 p.m. or something, even later, probably 8 p.m. So you can enjoy a grand finale, the prize giving, which happens at like 8 p.m. And then you slide down drunk. That's amazing. That's the vibe you get from LAX.
Oh my goodness. Woo, let's go. Kilometers. Want to show you our room, but the most important is our stunning view from the hotel. It's amazing, guys. It's so beautiful. Na, na, na. You're playing games like you're a little boy. Na, 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 na. We are starving, and as always, I want to show you the prices in the restaurant. For example, starters from $20, soups from $20 as well, and the main from $35 for fish, and for meat $50, and you can order fondue for $70. Yeah, lovely. Let's try it. So beautiful place, so cozy. Can't describe how delicious is bread, and we have two different butters. One of them always have so delicious. For the starter, I have quinoa salad, and this is the ice cream with the parsley. So delicious. What would you choose, guys? So guys, please don't forget to subscribe to this channel and let me know what is your favorite ski resort. Just 3 minutes from the hotel, you have a place where you can grab some breakfast, and you have a ski. As you can see, it's a crazy online to get to the mountains today. Let's guess how long I will stay here. From breakfast to lunch. Looks so delicious. They light up the track for people who want to go down by themselves. Or you can use a lift that's working until 9 o'clock. You're playing games like you're a little boy. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. You got skill.
friends to kill. Do yourself a favor, don't come nowhere in this hill.
With that bullshit,
word for the
I ain't heard of y'all,
murder.